this. Hey guys, what is going on? What was that? It's been a minute. It's been a very, very, very odd minute, hasn't it? Where have I been? Where have I been? Well, I'll have you know that finals was taking over my life. Taking over my life, it really was. And whenever I'm stressed out about school, my life just goes downhill. Well, like, not my life, but like how I perceive everything. I'm just a very negative mindset. Is I did outstanding, and I'm all good. So now that all of my finals went well, first semester of college is over, I feel fan-freaking-tastic. So it's been about a very odd minute. I almost forgot how to do this, to be honest, but you know, we'll make do. I figured it's my first day. Less than 12 hours before that I knew that I had to do it, and I literally went full panic mode. Like, it was so bad. It was really bad. So I had to walk to the nearby little gas station thing, and I got two Red Bulls, cracked one at like 11:30, got to studying, and cracked the second one at 2:30. I stayed up all night. I watched a bunch of video essays and Transformers 3 while I did my studying, and took it at 7:30, and I got a 99. Pretty good. So that was cool. I did pretty well. I took my last exam yesterday, and pretty got a nice score. So that's good, basically. perfectly. Everything just went the way that it needed to go, and it was perfect. I haven't been uploading, but I've just been so, like, swamped with, haven't even been busy, really, but it's just, like, you know, when you're so overwhelmed, it's, like, it's hard to even, like, eat and stuff. So, I just couldn't really find uploading a video, because, in, like, my schedule, because I was just so, like, overwhelmed and stressed out. So we're back home. I'm about to go see my dad. That's gonna be fun. Get to see my little siblings. We got a new dog. That's really cool. She's an absolute sweetheart. Her name's Luna. She's a, I don't even know if this is the right way to say it. It's a Burma Doodle. But she's a sweetheart. So, tell me, what have you been up to? Tell me all about it. Tell me all about it. Tell me all about it. I have a question for you. those anymore. I can't do no talking because I love talking. But would you be interested in some no talking videos? Would that be something that you're interested in? Let me know. I would do role plays, but I just can't. I can't stay in character for that long. I'm too silly. Seahawks get obliterated. Not cool. Not cool at all. Have you guys listened to that new Cardi? The new Cardi. Oh my goodness. That new Cardi. Maybe ball my eyes out. Not even gonna lie. It's like, yep, he's the goat. Guys, And so I was like, what am I doing? And then I moved, and then my mic like cord got ripped out. And then I was like, okay, I should definitely restart. But I think this makes really good sound. Should I put it on? Hold on. Sounds with this, but listen to this. I really like that. That sounds cool. Stimming. I've been stimming. I think it's called multi-stimming. Where I would be like listening to music, listening to ASMR, watching a movie, playing the game, and like eating something. I'll be like looking at my phone on the but yeah, I like watch ASMR or I listen to ASMR while I watch movies. Definitely while I'm playing the game. I need to listen to ASMR while I play the game. I don't know. What do you guys do when you listen to ASMR? I listen to ASMR when I go to the gym. Like, if you saw me, like, doing my set, I'm looking like... like, what is that guy listening to? And I'm actually listening to... So yeah, thinking about, I need a video with my cats, at least a short one, because they are crazy and they cannot sit still. And I think I might do an ASMR video with my family, so that'll be fun too, if they'll let me. I really want to. I think they're scared though. I'm like, hey, I'm gonna make you do this. Oh dear. this is quite the hassle. I usually have to resort to middle parting it because it just like, it's way too crazy. Would you guys be interested in a live stream of when the Cardi album comes out? And I'll record my reaction. I think I really want to do that because I am literally like Mr. Playboy Cardi. Like last night I was glued to my phone because he kept posting and he kept like doing things. I'm like, oh my god, I'm literally about to have an anxiety attack right now. Like, what is he doing? What is this guy up to? It was a great day. It has been a while. Me and Caden, we were going to record a Halloween video, but then my roommates next door, they kept being so loud, and it literally like made me pull my fist up. So yeah, that one went out the window, and like it just ruined my mood. It's like I don't even want to record anymore. I don't remember if that was before or after my most recent video, but. It's just like... So. If you are asleep, which I doubt you are, because I'm just such a silly guy. If you are asleep,